Now with the same numbers we are going to do the subtraction. Subtraction in measurement. Okay. And suppose in the answer they have asked is equals to how much meter and how much millimeter. Okay. This is the question. So the things are same like the previous one as you have done. That you have written the digits and the proper header. We have placed zero under the blank spaces. Now here this given as subtraction. So let us do it. Subtraction. Okay. Okay. So let us check it. Yes. Let us do the subtraction. 9 to 10, 1, 5 to 9, 4, 4 to 6, 2, 2, 6, 0, 9 to 12, 3, 3, 10. So this much is what will be the unit? And that thing is in millimeter. But here in the question they have asked this much is equals to how much meter and how much millimeter is remaining. Okay. So from that portion, that is after meter, I should put the slash like this. And which portion is there inside the slash? That is 33062. That portion I need to write down in that meter section. So let us write it down. 33062. 33062. And how much portion is remaining here? 241. This much. Since here it is millimeter. So from here I have asked. Take it like this. I am stopping it here. Why am I stopping it here? I have told you previously. Because this portion I have already taken and placed. So the remaining portion I will take it now. And that is 241. 241 millimeter. So that's the answer.